Hello, my name is Dr. Sophia Patricus, and I'm an audiologist with Hudson Valley Audiology. Today I'd like to speak with you about cochlear implants.
After audiologic and medical candidacy evaluations and an outpatient procedure with a neurotologist, we see the patient for an initial activation of their sound processor. This sound processor has a magnet that communicates with the internal components and a coil that connects the sound processor and magnet. There's also a battery source, in this case, rechargeable. An off-the-ear sound processor is also available depending on the patient. With cochlear implantation and appropriate follow-up, patients report improved hearing in both quiet and noise, as well as an improved quality of life.
If you have any more questions about cochlear implants or the candidacy evaluation, please contact our office or visit our website at hudsonaudiology.com.